Good morning, this is Jima. Thank you very much for watching this and also give me a good sign and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. That makes me so happy and give me a lot of encouragement. And yesterday I had a short meeting at morning. Then I went to Yokohama Chinatown because my shop that I work in is in Yokohama Chinatown.And I went out. I haven't been going out more than 2 weeks, totally for about a month. So I was so happy to get out from my house. And many people in the town, especially in Chinatown, I was really surprised. And I had lots of customers in our shop as well. So I really appreciate that.And after the meeting, I went to Notomachi Street, very fashionable shopping street, and also Yamate Street. And my kindergarten was in Yamate Street between Yamotomachi Street between Yamate Street. My kindergarten is there. So I walked down the Yamate.The street and Motomachi shopping street yesterday. And I went to the Minato no Mieru Oka Park that was in a great view and also Rose Garden. And Rose was a bit out of season, it's getting finished, but I really enjoyed a long walk. So I'm going to edit.These pictures and photos tomorrow, so you can see where I've been through it. So today I'm going to start work for 8 hours. So I'm a little bit nervous because a lot of shops display and arrangement were changed. I have to remember how did I operate before.So wish me luck. Thank you very much. Have a good day.